homeowner might think that they know what they're doing, say, oh, they're taxing me at 680, my home's worth 750, but really they're being taxed at 802 and they don't know it. So that's what I mean. You need to call a professional.
Yeah.
I was just going to ask her, like, give us some tips and tricks for the listeners who are ready to do this on their own.
Go and get a magic eight ball. Yeah. Make it really good and try to figure out these math equations.
Yeah. I'm just like,
There's certain things that it makes sense to hire a professional. That's how I feel about it. And I'm sure, you know, it's just like people that like for sale by owner, you know, like what?
Well, it's like, yeah, I love those.
It's like the set it and forget it part is just, you know, and where you would take it over and handle everything for me. And I wouldn't have to, you know, be concerned with like missing a court date. And
Also going to have a better outcome. It's highly likely that you're going to have a better outcome. If you did it on your own, let's just say, I see this in Nassau because Nassau does make offers. Like I said, someone's going to be like, yay, you know, I got my taxes reduced $800 and I didn't have to pay anyone to do it. But meanwhile, if you had hired a professional company, maybe you would have had a $4,000 reduction and it would have cost you two,
right.
But it would have saved you two, not 800, right. You know, 2000, not $800. Yeah,
well, so, guess who knows that now?
Right. There you go.